Welcome, Admirals, to Real River Scamming and Ultimate Admiral Age of Sail. Now, in this video, we're headed for the land battle. Snakes and Powder. That is a really difficult battle if you've tried it in the preset battles list. So, I gotta look at how I can do this a bit better. And what I'm going to do on with all of my stuff here. Well, first thing I'm going to do here, you know, I probably doesn't need it. 1,200 proof. I'm going to do it anyway. I'm going to upgrade that. And the Galga here. So it's 279. I'm going to give her some more men. And I want to give it veterans. Oops. Okay, let's give her the maximum amount of men. HMLs alert. Okay, so these guys have bayonet. These guys have bayonets. How many of these do we have? Caesar's mounted bayonets. We have 230 of them. Okay, so I'm going to. From reserve, I'm going to raise these guys up to 175. Okay, and these guys, I'm going to do the same thing and raise them up to 175. These guys need some crew actually. Okay, so now let's take a look here. I can take 10 more guys. I'm going to do it. Take 185 there. And 185 there. There. Maximizing my crew alert. Let me see. I have 166 sea service there with muskets, with bayonets. But she's gonna get bammed, huh? These guys have 260. It'd be nice if I could put 260, but I don't think I have 260. With bayonets. Nope. I have 106 sea service. 166 sea service with bayonets. And you guys. Sea service with bayonets. Sea service 38, 38, let's see, 166. Says I have 166. Okay. But that's not enough for us here. I'd like to have them with bayonets. They don't have them. The efficiency is quite high though, eh? Alright, so let's go back over here. Sea service 38. Okay, and if we increase them to the maximum, we get that. Okay, so can't do any more than that. Can't do any more than that. Can't do any more than that. All right, so let's come over here. I think I'm gonna go with luck, believe it or not. And then research. Let me see. Carronades. Yep. And bayonets. Okay, there we go. But I doubt if that change anything. That means I have a Sea Server 38. I have a bunch of them now. Let's see here. There isn't a whole lot of difference here, I don't think. Melee 24 efficiency. They don't seem to be a lot different to me. Okay, so we're gonna call that how we do it. Okay. And, yeah, she's still in progress there. Snakes and powder. Off we go. Off we go. It's a hard, hard battle, eh? So let's see. Tim there. Tim there. Put him there. All right. Off we go. Hold. Okay, so okay, these guys belong to Galaga, so can I put them together? Yep. I'm gonna put them together. These Marines. Phew. Man, are they bad? A few slaves are okay. Nope. 23. This guy's 24. Alright. So Marines come over here. Fusiliers come over here. Fusiliers come over here. And then we'll just get this going real quick here. And then you come over here. and we'll wait for our reinforcements. And once we get the reinforcements, we'll probably slow down. Come up over here, Nelson. Don't get too ahead of yourself, mate. Halt. That's halt. Whoop, here we go. Halt right there. This is the alert. We have to be real careful with her. We'll send her over there. These are Marines. Fusiliers. Five efficiency, six efficiency. Sailors. Where are they from? Chamberlain. Okay. Who these guys are from. Alright, so let me see here. I'm gonna put these guys together here. They're probably horrible. Yep. They're pretty good. Alright, so I'm gonna send them over there. And these guys are gonna come over there. These guys are gonna come over there. And off we go in double time. These guys together here. Okay, and you're gonna come over here as well. Come on over here. Over there. Wait for these guys to get in position. Motivation, drums beating. All right, you come over there. Let's move forward, move forward. Come on over there. Over there. There. Over there. Over there. Over there. Over there. Over there. Yep. Over there. We found them. We found them. Charge them. Halt fire. Come on up. Come on up. Okay. Come on up. You guys can now fire. Come this way. Come this way. Stay there for right the moment. Oh, you know. He's gonna get whipped. Come over there. Come over there. Halt. Halt. You stay over here. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go over there. Sailors over there. Oops, look at this. Go over there. Come on, come on over there. Wipe them out. on them. Go find them. Come on up there. Come on up there. Up there. Come on up there. Go that way. Artillery. Charge them. Fusiliers got hammered there. Everybody burn him. Come on over there. Run. Over there. Come on. Hold. Come on, get over there. Come that way. Do not fire. Come on down there. Come on down there. Do not fire. Come on down there. I have to chase these guys. Come on. Let's go triple speed here. There they are. Charge them. Alright, so we got some more surrenders there. There. What do we got going over here? Go get them. Come on. We have an artillery piece here, right? Where's our sailors? Let's see, you guys come up here. There. Charge them. There we go. That's good. That helps. What's going on over here? Come over there. Come over there. Yeah, regulars come back over here. Fusiliers come back over here. Maybe. So who are we going to put in there? I'm going to put him in there. You got that. You go up there. You go. Oop! Firing him. And over there. Charge them. Charge them. Charge them. Charge them. They're exhausted. That's bad news. Oop. I'm shattered them though, so. Okay. Alright, so let's take stock of our situation here. Alright, come on up. Come on up. Let's go, boys. Gun up. You guys come up here. there. Alright, going up there. Okay, so. So you two guys are gonna come over there. And you're gonna go up there. You guys are gonna go up there. You guys come over there. You guys come over there. Again, don't go running too far forward, okay? Right there. You're mighty slow, aren't you? Okay. You guys go back. You go there. And you go there. And you come over here. And you go over there. You come over there. Gun come over there. You guys come over there. You guys come over here, okay. Now there's an ammo wagon out here somewhere, and we need to capture it. There he is. So we need to rope him, okay, or else he just gets away. You guys come up. Come on up. We need to surround this guy. Entire force so that he doesn't escape. I think the edge of the map is over here. Go here. Okay, you two guys over there. You can over there. Just close the box on him. You come up there. You guys come up there. They're very good. These guys are very good, though, at escaping. Where are you? Where are you? Where the hell? Where did he go? Where did he go? How could he escape me? Goodness gracious. That's amazing, eh? So where is that ammunition guy? Ugh. Go over there. He could go over here. There's not a lot of room for him to wander. There he is. Go shoot him. Charge him. And they shattered. Okay, so get in there. Can you get in there? Can you get in there? Nope, you can't get in there. You can go in there. Oof. do I have? Nelson's division. These sailors. Sailors have a very big efficiency. I wonder. They won't go in there. So I'll have to use. How about these guys? Nope. So the only guy. Let me see here. Come up there. No, you guys. Come up there. Let's see if we can get somebody to get that wagon. Come on up here. Okay. So it's going to have to be the Fusiliers. Ugh. I need the Fusiliers. That's okay. Alright, so everybody. Let's see, come on down here. All of you guys. Come on down here. Come on down here. Gun. Go over there. We're gonna get everybody. Ammoed up. Before we take this. Come on. Get over here. So, can halt right there. So everybody should be getting supplied. Yep. Supplied. Just getting supplies here. Closer they are a lot of times, the faster they get the supply. So get him right up there. He's all supplied. Alright, now, how am I going to do this? Everybody's all supplied. Alright. This is just, you know, it's a really tough battle, huh? Alright, there's Nelson. He's got good solid troops. We'll put him down here. These Fusiliers. Where's he going? We'll put them here. Okay. This division here, not very great. These guys are my best, so I'm gonna put them. There. We'll put them there. Cannon. Provide them cover. These guys will come over here. These Marines will come over here. go there in the middle of them. And then we'll bring this guy down here to cap the flag. Tough battle, huh? Alright, halt. And you know, if we they bring a whole bunch of troops over here, and they bring a cannon. And if we could get that cannon, that would certainly help. Okay, so for right now, I'm going to have him out of here and put him there. Alright. And you're just going to stay over here for the moment. And now we're waiting for reinforcements, hopefully. Who he joins with. He joins with this guy over here. Nope, he's not one star. Okay, so hold. Okay, so. Alright, so let's bring these guys. Bring these guys up here. Bring these guys up here for the moment. Okay, and you're gonna come over here. Let's see. Alright, come up a little bit. Come up a little bit. Come up a little bit. Like that. Marines there. Okay, off we go. Off we go. Starting double time, but it will probably have to go to normal time because, like I said, this is a really tough battle. These Marines. Look at these efficiency levels. Just horrible, huh? 1% efficiency. Jeez. I mean, they're like almost useless. You two. Join. Okay. Come on up here. Come on up here. You get up here. Forward. Okay. Hold. Burn him. Go up there. No, no, you stay there for right now. Marines, go up there. Run. Burn him. Hold. And look at that. Charge them. Charge them. Get that artillery. Can I get that artillery? This division over here. Come on over here. Alright. Still fighting it out. Come on over there. Fire on him. Running. Come on, get over there. Get in that gun. Let him have it. Fire on him. Come over here. Alright, now we need to bring this gun over here. Going on here. Look at this. Okay. Leave the gun. Leave the gun. Charge them. Oh, look at all these sailors coming over here as well. Get up there. Over there. Come on up. Go shoot them. Go shoot them. Fall on them. Fall back. Fall back, mate. Come on, go shoot them. Back up here. Come on over there. Come on, get over here. Nice. Hold. Charge them. Keep banging those guys. Farn him. Farn him. Look at that. A few sailors come over here. Keep firing on these guys. Charge them. Marines are coming back over there. Over there. Shoot them. Oh no. And this really bad way for them to retreat. Come back over there. Go shoot them. Go shoot them. Burn him. Burn him. Burn him. All right. Come back that way. Burn him. Burn him. Sisters, get back up here. Get over there. Go back over there. I don't know if these guys can hold. Bring these guys down here. Okay, come over there. Get in that gun. Come on over there. Get back. These guys. Come on, get over there. We got halt. Everybody firing on him. I'm gonna get back over there. Come on over there and get back over there and no, you're gonna have to stay there. This is Nelson. Okay, stay there. Burn them. Burn them. Over there. Fall back. I charge them. Charge them. Charge them. Where's this guy here? Hold. Fall back, mate. Fall back. Fall back. Halt. You stay there. Come on up here. Come on up here. Farm on them. Come on up. I have 6 minutes to hang on here. Come back up here. Taking a lot of casualties. Get over there. Farm him. You fall back. Come on, burn them, burn, halt, come back over here, let him have it, yikes, let him have it, burn him, go shoot him, alright, so halt, and it looks like, let me see, we held the camp and it's saying we have met the victory, so I'm gonna call it a victory there and finish this victory. Okay, so oof, so we had ,000 versus 18. Oof. And we did like double casualty, so I'll take that. And plus we captured a whole bunch of guys. Let's see what the officers. Oof. What else is it? General wounded. Goods. Fusiliers. Captured 9,487 fusiliers. Now that should read supplies, I believe. It should be supplies. Captured 6 cannons and a bunch of weapons, a bunch of weapons with muskets. So let's see what we look like when we go home. Probably fairly dreadful. Alright, look at all my guys, needs crew, needs troops, okay, so let's see the Galga here, yeah, she's down to 56, we're going to have to raise her up, she's going to need an officer, plus a bunch of troops, he's 2-star, eh? But we're gonna need, probably we're gonna put Marines in there. Melee 50. Melee 45. Morale 8.4. 8. Stamina 131. So everything is pretty much the same there. So the fusiliers have higher melee. And the Marines have higher morale. Okay. Alright. Let's take a look at this here. Okay, so we have 167%. That is yes. I have plenty of reputation, so I'm gonna go ahead and take the money. Alright. Let's see here. Voices. Still in progress. Snakes and powder. 27,000. 10 reputation. 1 career point. All right, so we go back to. So we're going to have to do some work here. I'm not sure what this thing here says. What this means here. Okay. I'm not sure what that means. And he's gonna get a second perk, so I'll take that. We got 39,000. I don't know, after that battle, I may be going for crew healing again to up the amount of troops that come back after battle. Let's see what we've got here. Seventh rank Briggs. Okay, so, alright. So we're still not getting a bunch of, we're not getting any really good, so he survived, these guys survived, crew gets a second, perk, we got 39,000, okay, we're gonna need crew and officer there. Okay, so there we go. We'll end the video there. Snakes and powder. And when I figure out what I need to do, we'll come back for the next video. Hope you enjoyed that one. Tough battle that, you know, you're just so overwhelmed. And until next time, I'll see you later.